Hey YouTube, so I am here with a review of the Chicago Diner Vegan The Chicago Diner Vegan Apple Cider Muffin costs $2.39 at Whole Foods. Let me see what it has in it. Unbleached white flour, evaporated cane juice, baking powder, baking soda, salt, vegetable oil, apple juice, apple, cinnamon, nutmeg, soy margarine, oats, brown sugar, contains wheat, soy processed in a facility that handles peanuts and tree nuts. So I am going to try to do some portion control today. Sometimes it's easier than other times. Like if it tastes bad, it's really easy to do portion control. That is the inside. It smells so good. I can smell it from here. It smells delicious. Oh my God. So yeah, it smells so good. It's like no doubt in my mind. I don't know how good it'll be, but I know it's not gonna be bad. Like when you can smell something that's that bright and it smells good, it's like great. You see that? Oh, it looks so good. So I'm going to taste it. Some of you, when I said I was gonna stop tasting stuff, some of you were like, don't stop tasting stuff. So here's the taste. That is something amazing. First of all, I'm a sucker for apples. First, when you bite into it, you taste the apples in it. It's moist. It's a muffin. I had a vegan muffin. It was so dry. It crumbled all over the place. And it was like, it dried my mouth. It was so dry. This was so moist. So thick. So rich. So yeah, this has real apples in it, like big, I'm trying to see, like little chunks of apple in it that you can actually bite into the apples and feel the texture and actually, I don't know, it's just amazing. This is a great muffin. Before you even bite into it, the apple flavor just explodes in your mouth just from it entering your mouth. It just everywhere, apple, cinnamon, sugar, greatness. apple juice, I taste. It's just a great muffin. It's just a good muffin. Keep it up, Chicago Diner. It's just good. I don't know what else to say. If you like muffins, apples, you should get it. Moistness, it's all there. Flavor, sweetness, it's even a little, it is. I could savor it. I don't know about big savory, salty savory people, but I can savor this. This is great. Bye, YouTube.